a Southland veteran books a pivotal role on The Walking Dead Season 4. TV Line reports that Michael Cudlitz of the hit TNT cop drama has been reassigned to the zombie apocalypse as Sergeant Abraham Ford. Fans of The Walking Dead graphic novels know Ford as a former army man and sports coach who eventually becomes Rick's right-hand man. Do you think Cudlitz is the right man for the job? Don't miss new episodes of The Walking Dead Sundays on AMC and stick with us for more TV scoop from Celebified.